Solia. Lovell. He's outperformed any other player from USA in the history of table tennis. Breaks off the top of the net. They determine. What a shot off the chopper in the corner for Patrice Solia. Very uncomfortable. A strong start, 11-4. Ju Yuling finishes in game one, 11-4. In here and finish the points quickly. The first attack is going to have to be strong. Four. Strawberry indeed. Right down the. Aggressive first. Very well-rounded game, which is what made her world number one before. From the back, one of my favorite matches in the history of table tennis was Ju Yuling versus Liu Shiwen 2 years ago. The comfort zone, 9 game points for Ju Yuling. Bottom challenge serve, well-received, and Ju Yuling. She brought out a long serve once before. Should have seen Patrice Solia's second choice. What? Lobbing points so far today. Nice parallel forehand here. Best game we've seen so far from her side. There it is on top. She's been throughout the match so far. Time to take advantage. Little help off the top of the net. Still has not, 11-6, Ju Yuling. Bridge. History against players that might be a little bit nervy from the Chinese national team. As long as she wants. Match play is one of the best practices you can have. Stuck in the. Right. Quality opening attack. And the back end does it. Zhu Yuling makes the home crowd happy. They will get to see her tomorrow in the semifinals, 11-7. Strong.